shit, so I gotta head to the damn cable car, huh?
Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there.
Bitch, you don't even know if it's the cable car.
Good. The cable car.
Cable car needs ID to get in. Oh. Well. Guess I should have thought of that.
Here. Okay. Here we go. Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine.
Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
Well, except for the inevitable parts when you do come back. Well, actually, maybe I can't explore and stuff now. Stuff I didn't check.
Oh no.
And then head to the elevator. Check out that place I didn't check out yet. I really don't feel like going down there. I'm curious where this elevator goes, though. Please, dongle. Ah, I see. Okay. Let's say there's a hand grenade around here. Forth. Mm-hmm. but better to get as much stuff as I can now. Store the handgun ammo. Oh, and yeah, definitely save. I gotta say, it better be where that thing goes. Because if I found out I ran all that way for nothing. Yeah, okay, I have to come back at some point. It's because it's a crank that's not the T. Power handle. And there's all the club doors. That alone. That alone should be that. You're coming back at some point. Because surely it wouldn't expect you to just walk all the way, like all the fucking way back there. Just for a couple things. Let's see what that thing has. Suppressor. Okay, that was definitely worth it. Though, now I have... a little more heavy weapons than I'd like. I mean... it's not to say I... don't like having them. Yes, I do. Is to say, hey, I only have 4 slots left. So I should probably drop one of them in there. Test this out. Worked out. Down to 4 SMG shots. Can drop spark shot. Oh, actually, Telos is pretty much a magnum now. I do have a grenade. These extra acid rounds. Actually, no, you're right. I'll take it because I don't think I've actually seen spark shot ammo as a thing. Yeah. So that's right, let's check it over. I think with what we have, and... I Oh, that it's probably best we just do it. I don't want to be backtracking around more than I have to. Since the door is unlocked, when I get back up, I can just take the quick way down. See, I forget what was down there, but that's because it's nothing.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
She gave you the jacket that one. She was never wearing it.
You know it's supposed to be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me. So I came along and got you all sorts of trouble.
Oops.
I have something of yours. I
accidentally hit that.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
Don't let the weird parasite think shoot out of your chest like an alien just yet.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
No, I was gonna say, well, that's all a lot of help.
Getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
What?
For your safety,
not get it.
Stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
I ain't got
open.
Time to wait for no doors.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Thank you, Robo Lady. Oh. Well, I found the save room. Ignore the blood that's already on the bed.
Alright. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
She's like, I can't walk. Where the fuck would I go? antivirus thing called Devil? That doesn't seem at all suspicious. Hello, flame rounds. Or flame round. Looks like I made the right call. Yeah, that looks totally safe. Totally, completely, entirely safe. No, he never left the nap room. That monster. Get in free naps. My back in my day. Store. Always keep some backup just in case. Okay, yeah, I was like, how do I shortcut that? And then I get exposed as having let it auto shortcut itself the entire time. I mean, what am I saying? I would totally never do that.
Staff only beyond this point.
Authorize this
must
bitch.
Refrain from entering.
What if I missed any items out here? Probably not. Yeah, no, I didn't think so. As it said, it was all blue and nothing was showing up. But... Don't worry, this isn't remotely eerie or foreboding. No, not you too. Yoinkage.
Our menu is designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection.
Genetically engineered mystery meat X. Cartridges. Oh, really? Right after I put it away. Guys, done? You. You know, whatever. I'm like, I don't got time for you. Gotta stop jumping down to places without checking there's a ladder. Powder large. And now. No, not the pancakes. Second combat knife. Oh, that doesn't at all look foreboding. Tell me, the only way back through there is through kitchen, which I can't get through. Like, a way to climb back up. No. I'll take that one back. That was totally uncalled for. Completely uncalled for. Ooh, flame rounds. Oh, son of a bitch. Shit, am I trapped in here? Honestly, I don't want to fucking ditch anything. Can I like move this? Take the damn ship.
This should come in handy.
Fuck out of here. Thank you.
Jesus.
All right, time to dump a bunch of shit off. Back to the flame rounds.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
Good for them. Throw in the gunpowder. No, let's store this. Check out this. Combined with this. Store that. I mean, I guess the SMG is pretty much acting as a normal handgun. Though, actually, store that. Flame rounds. Yeah. Store. Let's take a grenade launcher. store that. Back for the flame rounds. No, they're in the nap room, not the kitchen. These. Sure, we didn't miss anything. That was lucky. No, whatever. Okay, I'm gonna save this, cause gone way longer than I meant it to. Alright, I think time to call this.